from Tampa Bay's streaming news leader, sponsored by the Pink Plumber. This is ABC Action News.
Hello, I'm Wendy Ryan. Dennis has Florida's most accurate forecast in just a moment. But first, here are your ABC Action News headlines. A manhunt stretching two states for the person who deputies think murdered a Polk County woman. Tywan Blandon could be as far away as Macon, Georgia. The Polk County Sheriff's Office believes he raped a woman, shot another, and then killed a third. A Hillsborough County commissioner is trying to crack down on dog breeders. The move comes just days after 300 puppies were rescued from horrific living conditions. Commissioner Ken Hagen telling us tonight strict ordinances put in place 2 years ago are obviously just not enough. Potential changes should be announced sometime in November. A former Dallas police officer is going to prison for killing her neighbor, Amber Geiger, just learning her fate. Jurors had the option of sending her away for the rest of her life, but opting instead for 10 years behind bars. Geiger claims she mistakenly shot and killed her neighbor, Bafam Jean, thinking she was inside her own apartment, but she was actually inside his apartment, which was one floor below. And now here's Dennis with Florida's most accurate forecast. Dennis.
How you doing, everybody? Pretty quiet weather. Tied a record high on Wednesday, hit 93 degrees. But obviously, there's quite a bit of moisture going on in the tropics with a yellow X. Doesn't mean it's really going to turn into anything significant. But I do think in the next 4 or 5 days, it's going to slowly move northward and I think eventually maybe bump up our rain chances, which is a good thing, middle to latter half of next week. Otherwise, we stay with temperatures up in the lower 90s and a lot of sunshine.
All right, thanks, Dennis. Don't forget, you can get news updates all day long on your favorite streaming device. And remember to download our free ABC Action News app.
If there's a clog in your sink or your backed up toilet starts to stink, the Pink Plumber will fix it in a wink. Call 727-222-PINK. We are the plumbers in pink. If your water's leaking, there's no time to think. Google Pink Plumber and click the link or call 727-222-PINK.